Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be doing a holiday gift guide specifically for women. So this could be for your mom, your grandma, your wife, sister, neighbor, anybody that's a woman. Basically, I picked out a few items I think are going to be perfect for women. I love watching these videos during the holidays. It gives me really good ideas as for getting gifts for family members. I have actually never done a video like this before, so I'm super excited to be sharing with you guys what I picked out. So yeah, I hope you guys are excited for this video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and let's get started. So for this video, I did partner with Ana Luisa. You guys may have heard of the brand before because I did a video a few months back with this company before. So if you're not familiar with who Ana Luisa is, they are a luxury jewelry brand and they handcraft all of their jewelry. They're made from recycled materials. All of their pieces are long lasting. They're not going to tarnish. They also start at fairly decent price, so starting at $39. And they are going to be running a promotion for Black Friday. So I will have my link for the Black Friday sale right here, and I'll also put it in my description box. But starting off this video, I think jewelry is a perfect gift to give to a woman. I love receiving jewelry, especially if it's high quality jewelry but isn't breaking the bank. So starting off, they sent me three pieces. The first one are these super cute earrings. I'm gonna try to get closer. So the material of this earring is 14 karat gold on sterling silver zirconia. I love how small and dainty it is. It really hugs the ear, so I think it's super cute, very perfect for a Christmas party, even though can't have Christmas parties this year. This is something that I'm definitely gonna wear on Thanksgiving this year. I think it's just so cute. And I really love how small they are. I actually have never owned any kind of earrings like this small. I love hoops, but I like them just a little bit bigger, so I thought I would try something different. So I'm definitely loving these. These ones are called Suzanne and they retail for $59. So the next piece of jewelry that I got is this bracelet. So cute. I actually don't wear bracelets a lot, so I don't even know like which side to wear it on. I always wear my watch on this side. Fun little fact about me, I'm actually left-handed, so I always wear my watch on my right hand, but I decided to put the bracelet on my left hand. This one is a gold plating and the material is brass. Super dainty. I love like how small it is as well. Right here it says Ana Luisa on it, and then this is where it clips. This bracelet is called Elena and it retails for $59. And then the last piece of jewelry that I got is a necklace and it says Mama on it. I thought it was perfect because I am going to be a mom of two. My baby's gonna be due in April, so I've been wanting to get like a hoodie or something that says Mama on it. So when I saw this necklace, I was like, I need that. This is the packaging that all of the jewelry has came in. All of the jewelry pieces came in their own separate bag. It has the button right here. It says Ana Luisa, and I think these are great for traveling as well. It's like a nice suede. Pulling it out, this is what the necklace looks like. It's so cute. I cannot wait to put this on, so I'm gonna put it on right now. Ooh, it's actually pretty small. I thought it would have a little bit more length, but that's okay. I like necklaces that are pretty short. So let's see how this looks when it's on. So here's the necklace. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I've been wanting to have a mama necklace for a pretty long time now. So the materials of this necklace is fine gold plated brass and cubic zirconia. It's also plating 14 karats gold, and I just love how dainty and small it is. I really love the chain on it. It's not super thick. This is going to be starting at $55, but once again, they are going to be doing a Black Friday deal, so they're going to be doing buy one, get the second one 40% off, which I think is an amazing deal, especially for getting high quality jewelry. So I highly recommend you guys go ahead and check out their page and see if you like any of their jewelry and maybe think it would be a good gift to give to a loved one of yours. So the next gift that I think would be perfect to give to any woman would be a good old pair of Uggs. I love my Uggs. I got these ones a couple years back and they're just so comfortable. Very high quality. They last a very long time. They're water resistant. I also highly recommend the UGG slippers. Those are actually something that I'm hoping to get for this year. So Drew, if you're watching this, I want to get that, or I might just treat myself because I don't even think I want to wait till Christmas. Lately, it's been pretty cold in Southern California, so I want to have something that I could just slip on really quick if I need to run out, and I want to keep my feet warm. So I've been wanting to get the UGG slippers, but anything UGG related I think is perfect. They have very nice blankets and things like that, but you can never go wrong with a good old pair of UGGs. So next up, I was at Sephora the other day and they have a bunch of skincare sets. So I actually got the Fresh Skincare. This is a brand that I've never tried before, but I've always wanted to. The only thing that I've tried from there is their lip balm. I mainly got this one for myself because I've been needing new skincare products. And I actually got this set that came with smaller size bottles. That way I'm not buying a big old gift set and then I don't really even like the products, but so far so good. I've been loving everything in here. It does come with a cleanser, a mask, a moisturizer, the lip balm, and a facial treatment essence. So my skin has been loving this. And I think this is a really good gift if you want to pamper somebody but you don't necessarily know their skin type. You could give them something that comes with like the little mini sizes, that way they get at least try it out. So this is starting at $35, but it values $53. I also think these would be really great stocking stuffers as well. So the next gift that I think would be perfect would be an Apple Watch. So I've had this for, I want to say a little over a year now. I still kind of don't really know how to use it. It's very easy to use. I just haven't taken the time to know every single setting on it, but I have it as the basic settings. It's actually dead right now, so I need to charge it, but I still wanted to wear it in the video just to show you guys. I got the rose gold one. I just think this is such a cool gift, especially if you have a loved one that has been asking for a watch or they don't wear watches often. I think that this would be something that they would really be into. I'm somebody that never really wore watches before, and when I got this, it literally changed everything for me. I was like, oh my gosh, I can't even imagine going back to wearing like a regular Michael Kors watch or something like that. I just love the technology of this. I love that you could talk to it, you could text through it, you could put pictures on here as like your screensaver, you could check the weather, the date, like there's just everything on it. It's basically like a phone. So I definitely think it is worth the money. This one is the series, oh gosh, I think it's the Series 4. So I just checked on my phone to see how much they're going for now, and it says it's going for $229. So they are a little bit more on the pricey side, but once again, it is Christmas. I think it's a great time to spoil your loved ones. But if you want something just a little bit more budget friendly, I also recommend the MVMT watches. I believe they start around like $90 or $100 or so. They're still very classy and cute, so I would love to personally get a gift like that, and I'm sure the woman in your lives would as well. So the next gift that I recommend is a Keurig coffee maker. So I gifted this to my mom last year for Christmas and she loves it. Her coffee maker that she had before was starting to get a little bit dated and I just wanted to gift her with a brand new one. So I got her the Keurig Classic. That one is retailing for $120 and I just think it's such a thoughtful gift, especially if you know somebody that drinks a lot of coffee but they're always going to Starbucks or they don't have a coffee maker or they have something very old. I think gifting them with a Keurig coffee maker would be so nice and they're going to love it. So next up, you cannot go wrong with getting a good old pair of pajamas. So these pajamas, I actually got matching pairs with Drew and Jaden. So we got these reindeer ones. These are actually from Burt's Bees. They're so soft and this is what they look like. So I think any kind of pajamas honestly are good, especially the ones from Target. I believe it's made by the brand. So the brand is called Stars Above. They sell them at Target. Very affordable, very comfy. But these are the Burt's Bees ones, so I did get these online. I don't know if you can get them in any stores, I hardly doubt it. But if you're looking for a good brand, the Stars Above is also good as well. Another gift I think is very common, but you can't go wrong with it, is a good old robe. So this is my robe, I got it from Kohl's. Let's see what brand it is, I don't even know what brand. Ooh! Stars Above! What do you know? I didn't even know that. This is a size medium, it's so soft. Oh my god, it's like the softest thing ever. Now obviously this is something that I don't wear during the summertime because it's like way too thick, but I wear it every morning now because it's really cold in the morning. The sleeves on it are very loose as well, so it's not super tight, and it's about like a medium length. It's not super long, but I think you can't go wrong with a robe, so I got this at Kohl's. I know Kohl's has like a bunch of robes as well, so I think this is also a very classic but thoughtful gift. So the last gift I'm going to mention today are some Dre Beats. So these, I will say, are a little bit of a splurge. They are pretty expensive, but I think they're worth it, especially if you know somebody that works out a lot or they do YouTube videos, they're on the computer, they're a photographer, or you know, whatever, they do some type of editing or a lot of computer work. I like to use my Dre Beats whenever I'm editing videos. I feel like I can hear everything. So here is what they look like. They're so comfortable. But once again, you can wear these to the gym, you can wear them editing, or if you're traveling or anything like that. They're just a very well-rounded headphone. So I went to check to see how much these are. They're regularly $349, but they're on sale at Target for $174. 50% off. I'm not sure how long the sale is going to be going on for, but I will be uploading this video tomorrow, so I'm hoping you guys will be able to get your hands on them. I think that's an amazing deal. $175 for the Studio 3 wireless Dre Beats, like, that's a good deal. So I highly recommend you guys go ahead and get your hands on them. And also, before certain colors sell out, my boyfriend got me the black ones, but they almost kind of look like a dark gray. So I'm very happy with these. I can wear them with any color outfit if I'm working out. So I think your loved ones would like this gift as well. All right, everyone. So that is all for today's gift guide. I really hope you found it helpful and like the suggestions that I put out there. Let me know down in the comments below if you plan on getting anything that I mentioned in this video for one of your loved ones. And also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.